center field. Fuentes will watch it land onto the tarp, and Lewis Brinson hits a three-run walk-off home run. And the Rangers defeat the Royals 7-5.
That's a pretty good celebration for a spring training game. Well, Lewis Brinson is one of the prize jewels of the Rangers farm system. And so for him to get that opportunity and cash in, that's a big thrill for him. And it's obviously a big thrill for his young teammates that made the trip here to San Antonio. That's one he'll remember. We'll talk about that when he gets back to camp in Surprise, Arizona, and eventually makes his way down to the AAA team. Getting ready for the Gatorade. Wait a minute.
Double Gatorade.
That's the best Gatorade bath he's ever had.
20 home runs last year at three different levels for the former first-round pick.
Well, he did what you mentioned, Ryan. He laid off an off-speed pitch down on the first pitch, which was a pretty nice piece of hitting for a young hitter. And then he got into the count. Got his fastball to hit. So pretty nice power to right center field. Drove it out of the ballpark.